gumbo. You gotta watch the gums on this. But it's very healthy.
Not perfect for every situation, but edible wrappers could actually beef up your next meal.
If you would only want to use the wraps with them, no food associated with the use of the wraps. So some potential uses include wrapping bulk packed in a larger package. And in that case, the wrap would actually form into a sauce when you cooked your meat. There's also been interest in development of using the wrap and then actually rip up and eat more chitlins.